Our state's manufacturing sector is best in the nation and second to none.
Welcome to the new manufacturing home of MQ-25, the Stingray.
We also run Maker's Madness, determine the coolest thing made in Illinois. I, for some reason, see this as going to be a nomination, a strong candidate, so keep that in mind.
Nothing better than to start a day with Mellow Cream Donuts, because being local and being from this area, there's another part of food that's really important, and that's the comfort and joy that comes with things like donuts. And I've enjoyed so much comfort and joy over the years.
Some in the community are going to say that Reynolds is a factory that makes trash bags or slider bags. But to me, when you ask what does manufacturing mean, my response is going to be that Reynolds is a place of opportunity.
60% of our employees serve our mission, which is to be the premier employer of individuals with disabilities.
Thrilled to welcome you all here to Quad Cities.
While we're not directly manufacturing any type of product, we're an integral part of the supply chain that has to do with everything that goes into manufacturing.
We are the first manufacturing automobile facility since 1965 in the Chicagoland region. Lion Electric is here. We're proud to be here. We're proud to bring 1,400 jobs to this region. And we will be pumping out roughly about 20,000 vehicles per year when we are fully staffed up.
You know, people at one point in time said manufacturing is not vibrant in Illinois or in the United States, and you are a prime example of proving them wrong.
The Makers on the Move tour is going all over the state on this bus because they've got a great story to tell. Illinois manufacturing, I gotta tell you, it's second to none. And, you know, it is really what's helping move Illinois forward.
In Cook County alone, manufacturing employs almost 200,000 people, 192,500 to be exact, generates $87.5 billion in economic output, and accounts for 7.1% of Cook County's gross domestic product.
There's no better culmination and crescendo for this statewide tour than right here at National Safety Apparel, the largest manufacturer of American-sewn protective gear. In this new facility, 275 Illinois workers make quality protective clothing and safety apparel. National Safety Apparel is exactly the kind of manufacturing company that we are so proud to have as a resident of the land of Lincoln, this great state.